Hey, what's up? Keith from Trigger Happy again. I'm going to take a look at a Ruger. This is the Ruger LC9. With the popularity of the LCP, everybody kind of wanted a 9mm version, and Ruger responded with the LC9, and I think did a tremendous job in doing so. The LC9, again, takes a lot of cues from the LCP in terms of just overall look and feel. Obviously, it's a bigger gun because it's chambered in 9mm, but width-wise, yeah, it's wider, and length-wise, yeah, it's longer, and yeah, it's got a little more to the grip, but for a small 9mm, I think it's a really nice gun. A couple things they improved greatly over the LCP. Nice 3-dot sights. Yeah, there's actual sights versus the LCP. I like those. Still a hammer fire design. Still somewhat of a long trigger pull for my liking, but for a concealed carry gun, you really, that's kind of what you're used to anymore. This particular gun does have a manual safety, but it is not ambidextrous. It's only on the left side here. Tears down pretty similar to most other Ruger pistols. Does come equipped with, you've got a 7-round 9mm magazine. This one came with the pink extension already equipped. You can get a flush fit base plate there if you want more of a flush look to the gun. You know, something like that. I kind of like the flush look, even though it's not as comfortable to shoot. I find that, you know, I have a little bit extra on the love handles, and a gun that kind of prints a little bit on t-shirts I don't really care for, so I like more of a flush fit. As far as other ergonomics, I like the feel of the grip here. It's skinny, it's thin, but it fits my hand pretty nice. You know, I really, truthfully, don't have any complaints with the LC9. Versus the LCP, I will choose this all day long. It's just, it's more accurate. It just fits my hand much, much better. And you're stepping up to a 9mm round over a 380, which in my opinion is a huge, huge plus. Yeah, 380 is great if that's all you've got, or that's what you're carrying. Happens to require because you don't have the room or what have you, but if you can step up to a 9mm, I think it's worth doing, and the LC9 is a great option to do that. So check it out at Trigger Happy. These retail right around the $370 mark, I believe. So pretty reasonable for a nice 9mm gun. And if you're one of those folks that goes to some of these big box stores that will remain nameless but build humongous stores, you're going to pay $4.50 for this same gun, which is ridiculous. So that's why we like you to support small shops and keep it local. So we'll see you next time. Check us out at Trigger Happy. And if you haven't found us on Facebook yet, Trigger Happy Guns and Ammo in Belbury, Ohio. And we want you to go on there and give us a shout. We'll see you next time. Thanks.